How are things in Glocca Morra?
It's not funny yet.
Is that little book still even there? Does it still run down to Donnycove through Kitty Bags, Bulgaria, and the bathroom? How are things in Ishkabibor? Is that slimy tree still slurping there? Does that uvula with the twinkling chopstick broken by? And does she eliminating a shamwow? Sad, the seventh baby there is not to see Kim Jong Il there. So I stroke each weeping China dentist and each snuggie along the way. And each douchebag that comes to this singing, da-do-zoing. How are octopi in Glocca-fishing this fine Rosh Hashanah?